In Los Angeles, there's a new star on the horizon. A talk show host who knows how to have a good time. Someone so completely unique. He's got Hollywood buzzing.
He's so hot, he won't even take his own phone call.
He's
Mr. Pete.
I am indeed Mr. Pete.
Does he measure up to the big guys with talk shows? Well, just ask his peers.
Your manager, compared me to Mr. Pete. She ain't coming on your show.
You know what, Arsenio? Mr. Pete's funny, though. I mean, don't you think he's funny?
Well, he's funny, but in my own mind, I was shooting, you know, to be up there with Dave and Johnny and Pat. And the reference of Mr. Pete was like,
you're kind of a beefy hunk of man, aren't you there?
He charms the ladies.
Well, who they must to say is that trois, c'est trois.
He clearly has animal magnetism. He's got a sexy sidekick.
Our own paramour de jour, yes, our super bidet. The lovely, the scintillating man.
He's so chic, even his IQ is unlisted.
And he knows how to bring out the best in all of his guests.
One of the greatest asses in show business, Mr. Blackwell.
What kind of questions are these?
So were you Vietnam draft eligible?
Who wrote this question, E. Cummings?
So your first husband, how did that work out?
He was a nice guy. He just disappeared one night when I was talking to him over dinner.
Am I hearing a little Marvin Hamlish in there?
And can he get down with his audience?
Yes, all day. Check it out. Look, shout at anybody. From a DS to a wine, don't get granny respect. Wow, looking like a wine. I like to get higher, but I will if you kiss her. Her dress is so attractive. It makes you want to kiss her.
Party man, Mr. Pete's in perfect harmony.
This is a great band, by the way.
I waste no time. I hug them in my club.
You got a job off my show, all right.
And talk about production values.
Bigfoot is what we have captured on here.
Well, I would say the whole garden stuff here is probably the smartest $40 you've ever spent here.
This man is ready for success.
My future! Ow!
He's got great moves. A style all his own. And a following that just keeps growing.
It's been thrilling. In fact, I'm close to the point of moistness.
The late Mr. Pete Show. 30 minutes you'll never forget.
Mr. Pete. He's hot, hot, hot. Mr. Pete. He is cool, cool, cool. Coolie coolie hot, coolie coolie hot, coolie coolie hot, coolie coolie hot. Maggie is a slut, coolie coolie hot. Mr. Pete is not coolie coolie hot. Beep billy o do u ba da da did you? Who? Mr. Pete. That's who. Mr. Pete.